can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side.
Drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment. So glad. Chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love.
This is how legends are made. How legends are made. I'm cranking up on the throttle.
I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh.
Want you.
you high up in the sky, and now you're not coming down. It slowly turned you, let me burn, and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away.
Truly incredible. This year we took 18 of our 23 athletes to state finals for the very first time, and the feeling once round three hit was truly incredible. We've been fighting for this moment for a really long time. There's no words to even express how proud I am of them. We again have so many freshmen, and 18 of them are here at state finals for the very first time, and the growth that I've seen in them, everything from physical capabilities to mental toughness, has been remarkable. We are truly a part of the best community ever. The alumni stay around forever. Carlson Cheer really is home, and I am just so proud to have such an incredible fan base and so many people coming out to support us.
I can't explain, because this team has been through so much all season, and I've been crying happy tears all day, because I knew no matter what the outcome of our placement today, I would be happy, and I'm extremely happy with what we put out today. And I just love this team so much. And I'm a senior, so it's my last year, and I'm just so happy with what happened today.
Yeah, the climb, it was very hard. We had lots of obstacles. We had a lot of hardships, but to get to this point and to have these core memories of hitting all of those rounds and then the circle at the end with the awards, it was just so heartwarming, especially with the bond at the team. It was beautiful, and I'm just very happy with our team. I love them so much. I'm so sad to leave. We don't want to leave.
Yeah,
we don't want to graduate.
So many memories and so many people that we've made bonds with. It's just so hard to leave, but I'm so proud of today. I can't ask for anything better.
I cried before the round ended. When I was doing it, I have a bond with my flyer who has been my flyer for 3 years. So it was very sad, and I wasn't nervous coming onto the mat or anything. I was actually very excited for all three rounds, and I'm just so proud of us entirely.
Yeah, coming off the mat after round three, it was probably one of the best feelings ever, because I knew it was the last time we were ever going to do it, and I literally gave everything with my team, and I knew they gave everything, and I could hear it in their voices. They were crying in the middle of the round because they wanted it so bad, and I could just tell their effort was amazing, and I just appreciate every single one of them. And round three was amazing. I couldn't even hear myself, because we just have so much support, and it was great.
Yeah, he said he's gonna load us up. He said, I'll load you up, girls.
Yes, and he said we could eat as much pizza as we want.